Cause of decease, lost fight with bulldog. Pass granted. Frankie, struck with flat iron while singing on a backyard fence. Pass. And wishes. Oh, so you didn't see the steamroller coming, huh? Go ahead. Fluff, muff, and puff. What some people won't do. Thomas.
Just a minute.
Apparently your whole life was spent persecuting an innocent little mouse. With a record like that, I can't let you through. I'm sorry, Tom. However, the Heavenly Express doesn't leave for an hour. If within that time you can obtain the signature of that little mouse on this certificate of forgiveness, you will be permitted to pass. Now, if you fail, it's this. Remember, you have only an hour. Hurry, Tom.
Catch you picking on my little cousin while I'm around. You understand? Now beat it.
Well, it's very simple. We'll get rid of the cat.
Oh, no, you don't. We'll get rid of the dog. At least Tom keeps me company.
Now, wait a minute. You've heard of man's best friend? That's my Spike. Down, boy. Down. Down, Spike. Down, boy. Down, down. Down, boy. Down, down.
Well, at least Tom is some use around the place.
So what? Take a look in the kitchen.
There's one thing a cat does a dog can't do.
Yeah? And what can a cat do that a dog can't do?
Catch a mouse.
Oh, yeah? I'll make a deal. The one that catches the mouse can stay. Go get him, Spike!
Thank you.
nothing's gonna happen.